Hello, Martis campers. Tony Nadeau coming to you from the 18th hole. Boy, we're excited to see that snow melt and the grass start growing. This spring will be unlike any other spring we've had in the past here at Martis Camp. With our large bunker repair project underway, we're going to ask for your help to make sure we get through this project okay. You're going to see heavy construction vehicles, lots of traffic, and plenty of teammates out there trying to get this project done. What we ask of all our members is that you adhere to the posted signs around every entrance to the golf course that suggest that we stay off the golf course and off all the cart paths until we open on May 28th. If we can do this, we'll ensure the safety of all the crews out there and let them have full access to the golf course to repair those bunkers and get us in perfect shape for midsummer golf. Thank you for helping us as we encounter this project, and we look forward to seeing you here soon on the Martis Camp Golf Course. Thank you.